Mike here from MBG Adventures, and Justin from Little's Lawn Care.
Well, bush green today.
Look at this guy, right? You got your earplug in the way of the bush. There you go. So, bush green. I got my bush green shirt. So, my employees wear the brighter shirts just so I know where they are. I've seen Justin multiple times on his phone over by the truck, and it's a good thing I got that shirt on him, right? So at least where's Justin? There he is. He's right there. Like, how many people are going to be wearing like a bush green, like bright shirt like that?
Not many.
Only Justin, right? Yeah. So anyway, this video is kind of backwards, and we're doing, this is kind of an intro and an outro video of talking, and we're just going to get to some video footage of what we did today. So we just got back. We got the aerators and the power rake to unload, and Justin parked here for the day with his little open trailer. So we're gonna load Justin's stuff back up there. And yeah, so we did some aerations today. We used the power rake. The power rake's an amazing machine.
Yeah.
Like, it just blew me away. Like, the amount of thatch that comes out of like lawns, it's just, it's unbelievable. You're gonna see it anyway coming up here in the video. And then we did some laying down seed and fertilizer, and what else did we do? Anything else?
Some mowing, I guess.
Oh yeah, mowing. So some of them, my list, I don't know, maybe five or six of them are actually my lawn customers. So I actually mowed the lawn too before we aerated and stuff. So I didn't video everything. I think we only did like videoed three properties maybe, or it's something that. Like that. We're gonna have to move over because Lynn is home now. So there you go. Now we got Lynn in the video. Come on up. Everybody can be in the video. There she is.
Just gonna drive.
Right? All right. So hope you enjoy the video, and we'll see you soon. Well, maybe you'll see Justin soon too. What do you think?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. All right. So be nice to everyone and do something nice for someone today. Peace.
Peace, guys.
Thank you. Bush Green's number one employee here for the day, Justin Little. Wow, what an amazing job. That thatcher does a really good job, eh, Justin?
Yeah.
Wow.
Crazy how much stuff he pulled out.
I know. Yeah. So, Time Master worked great too. Cleaned up really good. We got what, three and a half bins of crap from this yard, so that's not bad. Thank you.